Yes. Nickel is getting in. They're all in. And they're away and racing for the Padmini Gobind Jagyani Million. In the stars being squeezed slightly. Is there at the back of the field. Triple Threat from Goldfield passing them on the outside. They're flying. Orion's Belt making a forward move as a path. 1,000 meter marker. Vehicles behind is Slam Dunk. Then is Collegium. Besiktas Jinda Center. Vehicles behind is Sparkling Eyes. Renato hugging the well. Been tracked there by Rosella. Wide of the track is Adeline. After that is Gallant Knight. Then there's Nicholas. And In the Stars is the back marker. They continue their journey towards the 600. Flying from Triple Threat. Orion's Belt making a forward move. So too is Collegium. Is brushing up on the outside, and they Slam Dunk. After that is Adeline, Sparkling Eyes. At the top of the home straight, Flag Flying comes in on first, a length and a half in front of Triple Threat. Orion's Belt is in the center on the outside, Collegium, Adeline. After that is Gallant Knight, Slam Dunk is on the far side, Besiktas. Gallant Knight is the one coming up with a big run on the outside, Flag Flying from Triple Threat. After that is Adeline, then there's Gallant Knight. Just look at In the Stars, is moving up very strongly on the outside. Nicholas in the center, but it's going to be In the Stars on the outside from Gallant Knight. In the Stars, Gallant Knight in the Stars gets it from Gallant Knight. Nicholas third ahead of Triple Threat, Adeline, Flag Flying, Besiktas. Then there's Orion Bell, Renato, Rosella. After that there is Sparkling Eyes, Goldfield. Last of all is Slam Dunk.